some reason, it didn't want to record. So much of the bumps. So I gotta learn this camera better. I have to believe it. This one is more real estate oriented. And the GoPro camera is more action related, but thinking the 360 GoPro might be the better choice, but we'll see. Okay, now we just passed Dollar General and we are on the super smooth, really nice airport road. Now we're going 16 miles an hour, but we're gonna head that up because this is the longest downhill. Shoot, switched to too long, my chain came off. Takes a second here. And clip. So much for going really fast. Okay. I could blame Dalton because he would blame me. But it came right off the big chain in the front, the big gear. So, and I just had it adjusted. Here we go. Now we can make up some speed. Okay, this is 21.8 miles per hour. Can't go too fast, I gotta make this corner up here. We're 6 minutes and 40 seconds into this ride. Right now we're going 23.7. Check behind us, do our signal. These are some fun corners as long as I my pedals. Then we're going a little bit uphill, but we're going to get rewarded up here. 20 miles an hour. Why could they be way over here? So cars don't hit them. But if you look there, somebody lost a tie and that gets caught up in your tires. You get a flat, or worse than getting your spokes, you end up flying.